Please don't make a fuss. It protects us from bacteria.
Careful if you shave it.
The clitoris was the purpose. It's full of nerve endings and definitely for pleasure. The urethral opening is very, very small. And what comes out of there? Pee-pee urine, labia minora. Labia minora. They protect the openings and come in all sizes.
Labia minora. Labia minora.
Aroused, the blood flows to her genitals. Her what? Her genitals. Her what? Her genitals. Cool! The vagina might get longer.
Cool.
It gets lubricated.
Okay.
With a partner on your own, this could lead to orgasm. Eggs, ovaries, fallopian tubes, uterus, ovulation, menstruation, daily discharge. There's a whole amazing process going on inside. The female reproductive system is nothing to hide. Are you ready? A female is born 250,000 eggs. Wow. And they're stored in the ovaries. Once a month, an egg flows through the fallopian tubes. And that's called ovulation. What? Ovulation.
Ovulation. Ovulation. When an egg is released, that's ovulation.
It travels to the uterus, and if no sperm are there, it dissolves into the uterus, and the lining will shed.
Menstruation. Menstruation.
The happiest week of the month.
Menstruation.
You could use a tampon. You could use a pad. You could even use a menstrual cup.
Terrific. I have one.